everybody, and welcome back to the Blind LP of Valkyria Chronicles. I have not done any grinding between this episode and last, so let's get to it. We'll do this cutscene, do the battle, then finish the chapter's cutscenes.
Hey, why the long face? You worried?
Oh, Mr. Zaka, I just can't believe it.
Believe what?
I'd heard stories of the concentration camps, about the harsh labor forced upon detainees. But seeing it happen in person, it just seems too cruel to be true.
Yeah, but this is the truth. The world is no friend of the Darksons. That's the truth of it. And this war has stirred up prejudice in people, so they behave inhumanely. I can sympathize with wanting to look away, but facing the truth makes a person grow.
Mr. Zaka.
And hey, we're still young. Let's enjoy life. It's up to us to change other folks' minds.
Yes, you're right. Thank you, Mr. Zaka. As long as we don't stop reaching out, the day will come when others will accept us.
Righto. But for now, it's late. The mission starts at dawn. Make sure you get some rest.
I will. Good night, Mr. Zaka.
Okay. So now we are going to do the battle. This one also looks to be inside the camp, which makes sense.
Here are details on the current operation.
Okay. Time has come to take out the Empire's spires and defenses, including that armored train. Your squad will advance north from an entry point at the south end of the city. Okay. Expect them to poke a fight along the way. You'll have to pace yourself and look out for your injured. Your objective is the destruction of that iron rail bridge to take down the armored train atop it. Our operative will plant an explosive on the bridge's central support pillar. Okay. That's your final destination here. Move a foot unit into position and have them detonate the device with a gunshot. Keep in mind that direct attacks against the train won't accomplish much. Focus your attention on that bomb. The train packs a serious punch from head-on. Keep its position in mind and move your troops safely. Bridge is destroyed under the train is victory. Okay. Yeah. Failure seems pretty standard. So, gonna have... Okay, there. God damn it. Oh my God. Some of these are just annoying to deal with. There. I'm sure that there will probably be a tank or something. Not that that'd be too useful. You know what, because we have a tank in close proximity, let's do another. So, let's deploy. Yeah.
We're prepared to commence the operation. I look forward to good news from you.
Hoping I'm gonna have at least clear lines of fire.
Bomb get set. Squad 7, move out.
And I'm hoping that with the sniper I'll be able to just shoot the bomb from a really far away. Like I don't have to try and force a unit.
Hey, you think you could do me a favor? Take the Northwest Bridge down first. Doing that will block enemy reinforcements and give me a chance to wire up the rail bridge.
Okay, got it. I'll do that if you get the bomb ready to go.
Leave it to me. I've been practicing for today for a good long while now.
All right, let's move out. Cut through the enemy and head for the Northwest Bridge.
Okay, so there's just a mortar going off immediately. See. Northwest Bridge. Here. Okay. It's a makeshift bridge. These are probably sniper positions. I don't know. It's not very clear.
Here we go.
It's possible they're lifts.
Enemy sighted.
So, I could...
Now!
Okay. I don't know how some of these units
I'll do my best.
Are moving. Shots to kill that guy. Take 8 shots to kill that one. Whew. I'll be honest, that's a bit more than I was expecting.
Stupid Imperials!
A little bit further ahead. Because my snipers are going to be the ones that
I'll do my best.
Essentially clear the path.
Stupid Imperials!
Okay. So that's good.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Make sure you stay calm.
Don't want to take out that guy. So now we've gotten to the point where... I could just keep trying to use Oscar, but okay, might as well. Extra shot, which is nice.
Try to keep a grasp on your surroundings.
What does extra shot even mean? Does it just give me another thing of ammo?
The hunt begins.
Oh, I guess that's what it means to get. I have 3 ammo now. Okay.
Dreams.
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
Understood.
I do want to move him up anyway.
Hostile spotted.
Make sure you don't forget to protect the camp.
I'm hoping these things don't attack Carl.
Just watch this.
I don't want him to get hit by it.
Veggie. Stop balls!
Just want to stand the hell up.
Head around that way.
don't think they have any snipers on their team. What are these? Okay, I want to know what these are. Use them.
Advance cautiously. Try to approach the enemy's blind spot. Get them back here, fast!
Okay. Moving out. I'll move her again. I'm gonna put her right here for next turn. That way she'll be able to have full moves when she uses it.
Listen well. I want every galleon that's fool enough to enter firing range mowed down. Show these farmhands the technological superiority of the Imperial forces.
I'm hoping that doesn't mean Carl's done. Thing on the okay. Makes it a bit easier to understand. Right there. Why that's useful, I don't know. But
entering combat. Underminer fire. Enemy sighted.
I'm gonna try and take out this guy.
Nothing personal.
Can you reach it from there? Please verify your range.
Understood.
Strike them first.
So not a sniper, just a scout.
Moving out.
Now I'm gonna take Alicia on this ride.
Enemy unit spotted.
Thinking maybe a sniper should have been the person to do it.
Oh, hey. Thousands lined with industrial lifts. They're designed to transport heavy machinery. Hit the switch and it'll take you to another level. Foot soldiers, tanks, you name it. If you look on the control panels next to the lift, you'll find the switch no problem.
All right. Thanks for the tip.
Wish you had told me that at the beginning of the thing.
Don't forget to protect the camp.
Oh yeah, really?
Where's the... Don't let its size spook you! It's gonna fall hard!
Don't even think of dodging. Now!
Look out for that anti-tank cannon!
Just keep up this pace!
Damn it! Fuck!
Help me.
Tank's not even looking in that direction. Oh my god, that's utter bullshit.
Entering combat.
Screw that noise. I'm guessing the distance was just too far. Where was the last time I fucking saved? Oh god, it was a while ago. That fucking sucks. These because apparently the freaking thing is on the other end, which is so stupid. Like, oh yeah, those are very useful right there. God.
My throat feels all hairy.
Oh yeah, you're utterly worthless. See whether or not I could actually use those lifts to try and... Oh, that's what those circles are for. Circles that tell you where the fucking activation panel is. So you know. God. Oh, bullshit that tank was shooting me. I was behind it. like an anti-tank sniper rifle. Kill this tank because being in the crossfire of the two tanks would be utterly disastrous for me. Good.
Just keep up this pace. How are those tank treads holding up?
I did that because I didn't want Carl to get hit by the.
I'll do my best.
Hit by him when he's running by to heal. Hope that that tank doesn't front on the Edelweiss. And, oh my god, my voice just died. Hoping that the tank doesn't just front on the Edelweiss and hit it in its weak point, which it might be doing right now.
Underminer fire.
Just took out all my treads. Great. So where's Alicia? She's there. I should be able to get to her.
I'll do my best.
What I need to do is I need to come over here. Heal that device.
Thank you.
And now.
Enemy sighted.
Need to hope against hope.
Northwest Bridge is down. Zaka, it's your turn to get that bomb set.
I'm on it. Won't take a second. Okay, it's set to blow. Now it just needs a gunshot to detonate. When it goes off, the whole bridge goes too.
All right, got it.
I wanted to go with a time bomb, but there's no guarantee the armored train would be there.
I see. This way we can wait until the target is where we want it before detonating it.
Cross the central bridge and move up the east bank, and there's a great spot to shoot from. It's all yours now. Good luck getting those fireworks up on time.
What was that explosion? Sir, the Gallian forces appear to have bombed the northwestern route.
What? Clever, but not enough. Restore power to the worklifts. I want scouts out there reporting battle status. They can resist all they like. This rail car is impenetrable. I'll enjoy their demise.
I'm going to do is that. So now what they want us doing is to get here and shoot underneath the bridge. What I'm wondering is essentially what they want you to do is go all the way across up here. Go all the way through here. Just fight your way. I'm wondering if I could just snipe it from here. Now,
entering combat.
I'm not gonna try that right now. I wanna get into a decent position first.
Don't give up now.
Now.
Okay. There's a way to call the train back. But unfortunately, there's not. I wonder if I probably won't be able to. No. And I'm wondering if the shooting of the bomb is a scripted sequence or not. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it. It's probably like underneath the bridge anyway. So now, that's actually awesome.
Watch out for stray bullets.
I now have a way of getting rid of tanks a lot easier.
I won't miss.
Because thinking about it this way,
stupid Imperials.
It takes three or four shots to kill a tank from the front. I can't get behind that thing. Please tell me I have a bullet. Yes. Good.
Yes.
It's amazing. Okay.
Who are these guys?
Okay.
Entering combat.
Seriously, I have to destroy all of these to get across. That's so dumb. Okay. I might as well start moving back. They don't got snipers. I'm going to need him there. Oh yes, please come out onto the bridge. Please do. Idiot. If he had stopped, he was gonna die. Because my snipers would take him out. It's really nice knowing that my snipers can essentially three-shot a tank from behind. Because my tank would one-shot another one if I got behind it, but that's hard. So this is going decent. First thing I need to do, get Alicia back in. Second thing, let's get Carl. Oh, what the? Where? God fucking damn it! Really? That doesn't get rid of him either? Motherfucker!
The hunt begins.
These people are... The systems in this game are fucking pointless. God. You're useless because you're fucking allergic to metal.
Just, leave it to me.
Oh my god.
I see the armored train ahead. Be wary of cannon fire. Can you reach it from there?
I could have moved Nancy farther down, but at this point I'm just pissed that I can't drive through those things. I understand that they're meant to be anti-tank, or that I'm not supposed to tank my tank through there, but I'm more or less just angry that I don't have people readily available in that position, because I thought I would just be able to drive through. Start firing. There you go. Feels like enemy tanks can shoot me from downrange easier than anything. But as soon as I need to shoot them, it's nigh impossible. Fire and then move, because you might not know this, but I have a scout on the way, and I'm an idiot because I should have gotten another
your turn, okay? Enemy sighted!
Head around, that way!
I don't want Carl to die. Unfortunately, a very loud truck just came outside of my house. Okay, so a couple Lancers and whatnot. I don't want you kicking the bucket right now because you're still somewhat useful to me in terms of.
Keep your eyes front and center.
Unfortunately, you don't have any bullets left, I don't believe. You have bullets, but...
I totally got it!
Okay. So... now it's time to assault the bridge. Because the trooper's right there. I'm not too worried about the trooper, but I don't want to enter his range. God, Nancy, you fucking suck. God damn it. Ugh.
My turn, okay?
I wanted you to kill the trooper so I could run in. Now main girl Alicia has to do it. Drop a grenade on the fuck. Oh, bullshit, he went off the edge. And it said it was gonna hit the other guy, but neither. This is just an annoyance more than anything. God, fucking die. Screw you.
Moving out.
Okay.
Just keep up this pace.
Fucking Nancy. You can go over.
Please hit, okay?
Thank you. stop here, because I don't... Ideally, I would like to have a lot of guys down here.
Commands you. You are the shield that defends the Empire.
Cool. Yeah, that defense up really helped you. Two people with DLC weapons firing into your face.
Here I go.
Yeah, there you go. Didn't even know you guys were there. Yes, come to me. Come to me so I can annihilate you right in the bumhole. Really? You're not even gonna... Not even gonna fire again? You're not gonna... What ass tree is that? You're gonna fire at that guy? No? Okay, cool. Good to know that you just won't do that. Swell. I'd like to try sniping that train dead, but I feel like it wouldn't do too well. Damn tit.
Yippee!
I'm gonna die.
Enemy unit neutralized.
Take it out, soldiers.
Don't know where this train takes me, but I'm taking it anyway. Something. So activate. Okay, so he's a sniper. And he's going to try and snipe anyone who tries to take out the makeshift bridge.
Just, leave it to me.
Why move?
They're ours as long as we've got the pain train. Where are you? Where'd you go?
What enemy found?
It doesn't look.
Please hit, okay?
Okay. Got that bridge for no directly apparent reason, but I feel like it'll be important later. This'll help. In some fashion. I can't tell. I'm used to this game. I'm gonna ride you up. Fucking serious.
anything moving this way.
Face them in an angle to help deflect fire.
That there are probably ways to get rid of that, but it would require quite a few. Whatchamacallums?
Entering
grenades.
Combat.
So instead, what I'm going to try and do is I'm just going to try and go back to where it was.
They've readied their anti-tank gunnery.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Back.
They've readied their anti-tank gunnery.
Can anyone see this tank? No. Well, actually, no. They still wouldn't be able to. I was thinking maybe someone could snipe the tank from around here. And whatnot.
Here we go!
Okay. See, what I would like to do is move Alicia here, then here.
Moving out!
But I have a feeling that thing is just gonna rip me to shreds. And I'm an idiot because I didn't save first. End there, because I desperately need to save before I do this. Because the tank doesn't look too far.
Enemy unit spotted.
Wow, I am surprised. That was actually pretty positive. Just gonna leave that how it is. So now Alicia's in a pretty good place in terms of I wonder if now that I've gone up there, that tank, because it doesn't have anyone to attack, is going to try and get to the base camp. Although I'm thinking that's probably why I would want to destroy that bridge, so no reinforcements can come over that bridge and get to my base camp. What I'm gonna do nonetheless is at least move my tank while it has full AP. Hiccups.
Please advance with caution.
Okay.
Understood.
Let's see how. Cool. That's fine. So what I'm actually going to do is, instead of having Carl by the tank, I'm going to have him by Marina, because I want her to have enough ammo to be able to take out people that I free.
Okay. Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Don't give him a chance.
Enemy
to
unit spotted.
Okay.
How does it look out there?
Okay. Duck that guy out.
How are those tank treads holding up? Please be careful.
Okay, because no one was in the direct square of it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually, I'm not quite that confident in that stuff, so I'm going to put my body right there. Unfortunately, I don't have another grenade to try and get this guy, but I should be relatively safe, regardless. I won't be able to bring her up, because the tank has moved forward. So, I might as well.
I've come this far alone.
Take that guy out. Because the more units I kill, the more XP I get.
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
But also because the Lancers will attack foot soldiers. Like, they will use their explosive lances on. There's a bit of unfortunate. If only it was a little bit more forward, I would be able to more easily. Okay, so you're definitely the more dangerous of. Tank moves a little bit forward, I'll be able to just like snipe its ass.
Understood.
But
wow, just look at all the steel.
Till it does that. Okay. So I just refilled her thing. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the turn there. Because I need to see whether or not the tank will move forward, whether the Lancer and the Shock Trooper will do anything. Good. That's what I was hoping. I was hoping that Lancer would be dumb enough to just get up and move. Okay. Unfortunately, the Shock Trooper did not do it. And it does not look like the tank is going to move forward. Which is rather unfortunate, because that means I'm going to have to use a grenade to get the Shock Trooper out of the area. And I want Alicia to have as much health as possible in case they tank decides to do that bullshit behind the back firing stuff again.
My turn, okay.
So, what I need to do hoping that can at least take out the cover, because without the cover,
requesting backup.
Nope.
Okay.
Honestly, not that bad. Okay. So I should be able to circumvent.
begins.
The tank's fire. Okay, it's gonna take two shots for you to die.
Good night.
But that's fine, because I have plenty.
The hunt begins.
I have an ammo bank. And the best sniper ever.
Good night.
I can only imagine the difficulty of this, of these, without the, broken weapons. Like, I can sort of imagine it, because I was using non-broken weapons for a while.
Think you can stop me?
Where's this crossbow? Oh. Oh my god, I am so glad that she had that skill. Okay. I was rapidly mashing the A button to make sure that I,
got out of there. Please verify your range.
Yeah, it does seem to be a cutscene initiated shooting.
My turn, okay?
Which kind of sucks. Yeah. Well, actually,
I expect results from
all. No. They put chain link fence around it to make sure you couldn't. I was thinking maybe you could have tagged it from from over on the edge, but no, they put it at such a place where it wouldn't have worked. So they knew.
Status report. What's happening out there?
Unknown vibrations detected. It's the bridge. It's collapsing.
Cowards. Too afraid to face me directly.
No, we just don't want to. We don't want to face your giant fucking train.
This tank is the bedrock of the Empire itself. Unshakable. Invincible.
Are you so invincible? I seem to have defeated you. I have made you vincible.
So long, Gregor.
Feels good to kill you.
Yes, we dropped the armored train.
Lieutenant, there's an emergency. Imperial soldiers are fleeing the city. They've set fire to the Darksome concentration camp. The barracks are in flames. Get over there, now!
What? No!
Oh, God. That was a doozy. And another thing, because I did get another achievement. Episode. Okay, so let's save after that. Because that was a bit stressful. Let's finish the chapter.
Forced everyone to go into this building, then set it on fire. For what?
She was just a kid. Somebody tell me who did this. I'll tear their stinking heads off!
And what would that accomplish?
Revenge, that's what?
Fight fire with fire? An eye for an eye? Didn't enough people die today? Even if our traditions lead us to death at the hands of others, we don't respond with violence. When we die for peace. That is how the Darksun live their lives.
Now those lives are gone. Forever.
But
Why?
I could hate them, maybe even kill them, but that wouldn't bring those people back. All I can really do is try to survive and help the ones who are still here.
Rosie?
Thank you.
Sure.
There could be other survivors. Everybody, help us look.
Well, that's sad. Man, like, fucking assholes, man. Like, oh yeah, let's just kill everyone for the sake of killing them. And for that dude, it's like, oh no, like, why respond violence with violence and whatnot? It's like, that might be true on, like, a very philosophical level and, like, on a general scale. But me, I'd be like, no, I'm gonna go murder the people who did this so they can't do it again elsewhere. Like, I would rather nip it in the bud than let it bloom again. Like, that's just where I would consider it.
Thanks in part to Squad 7's efforts, militia forces reclaimed the city of Fausen. Returning from battle, the squad's members enjoyed a brief and well-deserved respite.
I was walking across base just now, and the guys from Squad 2 stopped me. They said everybody felt like we got Fausen back because of us 7.
Well, yeah. We took down that train, after all.
I wonder how Zaka and everyone are doing.
She wants a medal. That's what I skipped.
I hear most of the detainees have either stayed on in Fausen or evacuated to Rangreese.
Oh. Well, I hope they're all doing well now.
Yo.
Mr. Zaka?
Huh? Wait, that uniform.
Oh, this? As of today, I'm a Gallian militiaman, same as you. They put me in your squad, so we'll be seeing a lot of each other.
Wait, can you even fight? What was all that about living the Darkson way?
Eh, don't sweat the details, right? And I've got experience as a tank commander.
Oh.
My ride's on the smaller side, but you can leave the ground unit support to me.
Hmm.
And I thought your boss was pretty righteous. I figured I'd tag along and see for myself.
What? Me?
Well, we didn't get to talk much, but you've got a fresh perspective, you know?
I guess so. I don't think I'm much different than other folks, though.
Welkin, you're so clueless.
Anyhow, I'm excited to join the team.
Huh.
Chapter 11. The Marbury Shore.
Huh. Damn. We got a lot on the side page. Okay, so let's go to headquarters. And let's go... I don't want to go to the War Cemetery right now because I want to save and then make sure I get one. Get a order. Order's probably would have helped us. In the Valkyria craze sweeps the nation. Okay, nothing there. I want to make sure. Orders probably would have helped in the last fight a bit, but I find that I don't use them ever. I just forget about them.
Trade all you want.
Which kind of defeats the purpose of getting them, I guess. But okay, so. Let's elite the Lancers, and then, so I'll have 12,000. Put that there, and that there.
Good.
Exit the training field, yes. And now what I want to check is the barracks, because apparently he's on my team. And I'm thinking he's a mechanic? No, he's a... See, I don't understand what that means. I don't want two tanks! I'd rather have one person in a tank, and then another... Not another tank. I would rather have Zaka be a... like a unique engineer. That way he could give me another move, and not in a tank. Ugh. That's actually annoying.
Well,
so I understand, like, having two tanks is better than nothing. But I have to buy the stuff again, and it's not as good. It seems to be a very small tank. Well, might as well, right? And it has slightly more blocks than the last one. I wish I could rotate the pieces. Okay. Well. Otherwise, what do you have? Oh, wow. That's a really good one. More HP for body and tread. More tread defense and more AP. That is... You would have to be dumb not to buy that. Drive system. I'll buy it. Thing is, oh, I got a bigger thing now. Sweet. Okay, I'll definitely have to, take care of that in the between episodes. Because. Okay, accuracy boost. 18,000. Nothing there. Enhanced mortar. What is that? I don't even get a mortar. I don't understand this. Unless this is a more, yeah, this one's more if you want to have your lancers attack people, which I feel like is dumb, because there's much more effective people with better range and accuracy. Okay, nothing there. Uniforms? Yeah, more defense. See, I don't even know how much this affects anything, but I just like getting it.
Come back again soon, bro.
I mean it, man. Okay, so now audience hall.
Lieutenant.
Sup.
In honor of your manifold accomplishments, you are hereby awarded this honor.
Thanks, bitch.
Highness.
Faustin. Like how there's a medal. Specifically for Fauzen. Fauzen Service Medal awarded.
Furthermore, for your squad's exemplary performance in the final battle.
It said final battle again. Are you just giving me the weapons again? Maxim. Oh my god. I think they're just giving me the same weapons I got last time again.
May you.
Or they're just giving me more of them to equip on more people, but they're not even that good comparatively. Okay, so with that, I'm gonna end this episode. Because we're now over an hour, like 12 minutes over. So, I'm gonna end this episode here, and I hope you all have a very nice day.